There was a time when it seemed that no light was bright enough to drive darkness away. Traces of light would come and go, but sooner or later, it all faded. In the end, darkness always won. But then came the sun, the light of the world, and with him came hope. He wasn't like the others. He thrived in the darkness. In fact, he had a way of turning it into light wherever he went. With his words, he made darkness and death run and hide. But darkness was crafty, and he found a loophole. He tricked people into doing his dirty work for him, and they turned on Jesus. They extinguished the only light that could drive out the darkness. Confused and misled, the people falsely sentenced Jesus to the most gruesome execution of all, death on the cross. The moment he was crucified, in the middle of the day, darkness fell over the earth. For 3 hours, the sun went into hiding. It was like darkness was celebrating, no longer afraid of light. "It is finished," Jesus said with his dying breath. His work here was done. The light was gone. Death's perfect record claimed the life of the only perfect person to ever live, and hope died with him. The sun was supposed to outshine the darkness. He was the one who was supposed to change everything.